Lymphatic filariasis is caused by a parasitic worm which occurs in lymph vessels of humans. This can result in blockage of nodes and eventual elephantiasis. It is transmitted by a mosquito to humans. This disease is found in Brazil, Costa Rica, Suriname, Guyana, Trinidad and Tobago, the Dominican Republic, and Haiti.